Yo guys, what is up? This is Nick. We are finally back on For Honor, continuing the campaign, picking up with 2-1 raiding the Raiders. So I have actually been playing co-op with a friend through Chapter 1, and we got all the collectibles all the way up until Wolves Amongst Sheep, and so I needed to start this so that I didn't get ahead of myself so I can have like a live reaction to new stuff in the campaign. So I need to start doing this again, and I wanted to start doing it again, obviously. I did have an achievement glitch. The very first mission, if it would take me to my thing, okay, there we go, where's my achievements, there it is, it actually gave me the achievements. I'm still gonna be doing this on the hardest difficulty, unrealistic, but if you see here, where is it, there we go. Complete the story mode on realistic, and complete the story mode at hard, and complete the story mode at normal difficulty. These just unlocked as soon as I beat the first mission with a friend. I don't know what it was. I contacted Xbox, made sure I wouldn't get banned or anything for it, because I know people get banned for stupid shit like that. So I made sure that wasn't the case. So I haven't gotten banned, so we're good. I'm not going to be looking too hard for observables and breakables. If they're obvious, I'll grab them, obviously, but it's not a big deal. I'm going through with a friend anyway collecting them, so I don't really care if I find them or not, but let's get this started back up on realistic.
Sometimes a Viking is born who carries the spark of gods. Raiders, we call them. It is a name that can summon armies. Ruthless, fearless, made for battle. The moment of a Viking's death is chosen by fate. So what use have they of armor or of beer?
Alright, raiding the Raiders. Select your final look for this chapter. I don't really see the too big a difference. Except this chick's got like, they got like the weird, I feel like you gotta play the Raider as a dude. I really think you should just have the default. Okay, we're gonna stick with what I already got, so let's hop into this. I'm excited for to get back into this. Halo Wars 2 campaign will be coming out soon as well, and then we'll start doing some online games of Halo Wars 2 as well as For Honor. We'll be going up on the channel because we still got a little bit of time before Mass Effect Andromeda comes out, so we'll definitely be doing multiplayer stuff, as well as I did get a code. A friend hooked me up with a code for the Gwent early access, whatever it's called, that weird stuff where they have a game where they have a game that's not finished and they release it.
Years since Apollyon came, our people starved, and the worst of us fell on each other like beasts, growing fat on their own people's misery. Ragnar was one of those. Let's feast! And so, I came down from the mountains. I joined the Warborn, and then we did something about it.
All right, here we go.
We've come to do something about our people's vermin problem.
If you land the combo with this dude, you just do some crazy, you can do some crazy shit. Tip over.
Let's burn that gate down.
Okay. Well, alright then. You know what? I'll just leave you. You're gonna die. Burn structures, tip over. Okay, so we gotta burn structures.
The Vikings were long thought to be just a legend. A story we told ourselves. An ancient.
Burn that gate down!
Gosh, I deal no damage. It's so awful. These basic bitch enemies. Dude, are you guys gonna help me? Okay. So, I gotta throw.
That gate. Let's burn it.
Let me heal up.
Warborn!
Alright, there we go. I don't know what that was. He just, like, yelled Warborn.
The food!
Told you.
Come! It's what we came for! Let's find the rest for our people. They had stolen their.
Yes, I know how to do. Food. I know how to do an ungrateful.
I'll take it back.
Burn that bad boy to the ground. Okay, so I need to loot food supplies.
We're winning! Keep fighting!
Oh my god, fuck you!
Join
no, loot the food supply! Oh shit. I think I gotta clear him out.
Watch out!
Stuck. Back up, dude! Would you get out of here? Let me out of the corner! It's the corner of death, I can't get out! Oh my gosh, I'm stuck in the corner! Let me out! Yeah, get out of here. Alright. Oh, God. This is annoying. Screw all of you. Yeah. I'll kill you with my unblockable.
Burn them out.
Join the war board. No need to die.
Oh crap. Oh, heal ye.
Protect this.
Okay. Let's loot that.
The food is life for our people. Guard
the raider was right. Food was here.
Alright, where are we off to next? Let's go to this one over here. I gotta burn down this shit. Suck on that.
Raider might have been merciful.
Alright, can't get through, thank you. I'll screw you, Valkyrie! There we go. Let's loot that.
Guard this.
All right, one more supplies to loot. There we go. Grab that breakable. Burn those down. Oh, let's go grab some more fire. Go. Alright. Let me buy. Can I have 10? I can have 10. I lit myself on fire. Shit. Everybody, screw off, dude. Ow. Everybody. Oh, okay, I'm just going through. Screw it. Oh my god, you got parried by the computer. I'm getting parried by the... Screw you, dude! Oh my god, he knocked me into a corner! Fuck off!
You don't have to die! Surrender!
Okay, got some health. Fuck you guys! Let me out of a fucking corner, dude! This is bullshit! This is some bullshit, dude. Some complete bullshit, dude. Thought I threw it far enough that I could roll out. I didn't think it blew up immediately. Am I gonna have to start all over?
We've come to do something about our people's.
I'm way back. Fuck them in their corners, dude. Fuck you, Valk. Fuck you, Valk. Fuck you. Fuck you. Alright, fuck it. We're just running. Okay, let's get that. Okay. Food. Stop telling me how to do shit that you already told me to do. Alright, I'm giving no fucks this time. Like, I'm throwing these. And then I'm running through them. Because I just don't care. Suck on that. I will light myself on fire. I don't even care. Fuck you.
Protect this.
Thank you. Alright, there's one down.
The food is life for our people. Guard it.
That's the one issue with this. If the Raider's gonna be the main character I play as, I got like no experience playing Raider. Other than trolling by running and throwing people off the edge. Other than that, I don't really play Raider, so that makes this kind of annoying. Ow. Ow. Screw you. Oh my god, I'm getting hit by an arrow, dude. Fuck you, Valk! Dude, I can't even fucking hit her! You two, fuck off! Oh god, fuck you! Fuck you!
This is ours now!
Alright, okay. We're back to where we were.
You don't have to guard this!
Now let me not fuck up again. Well, I guess if this does nothing else, it will help me improve my stupid Raider play, because it's some trash. Fuck off, you little shits. Put that down. And it totally missed the hut. Good shit. Really? Really, little guy? Ow, stop it. Okay, no gang bang in the corner again. I will not let that happen.
We will have enough.
There we go. Alright, let's grab these supplies. Alright.
Ragnar has brought us bounty!
Where are we going now?
I had come for more than food. I had come for Ragnar.
Yeah, but the fuck Ragnar up. Alright, good. We got a ton of these, so I can just keep...
a special kind.
I can just keep chucking them at him.
Who's
what?
What's going on out there?
You're about to get fucked up, Ragnar.
You Face me! Ha. Come on in, then!
Huh? Oh boy, I get to get my...
was what I had come for.
Oh, fuck you, dude! I wasn't ready! Yeah, I'm about to cheese you with some fire, homie. Ow. Ow. Fine, we'll just light everybody on fire. Fuck it. I'll light myself on fire. Ow. 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 Oh, shit. Fuck you, Ragnar! Hell yeah, boy! Oh, look at this little pussy. Let's decide to start out with pussies. Oh my god, are we riding horses? No fucking way!
I wasn't going to let Ragnar get away.
Come here, Ragnar, you little shit. Get out of here. Oh, I almost hit that. Wasn't even paying attention. Ragnar, you little fucker, come back here. I can't... bring it up. What are you... okay, whatever, that works too. Get out of here.
Why won't you die?
Come here, Ragnar! Oh god, I'm gonna kill myself. This is the longest chase ever. Get out of here.
Burn in hell!
Come here, Ragnar! Oh, I can't avoid that? Right. Ooh. Ragnar getting a little swifty with his drops. Get out of here. Where are you coming out of? Like the ether? Are you from The Witcher? Like, where are they coming out of? All of a sudden they just like pop out of thin air. Oh my gosh, this is about to be epic as shit! Hell yeah!
What you've done is wrong.
You feast while all around you people starve! You and your warriors will learn to live like the rest of us! Or you will become food for crows.
Child! Might as well ask me to pick up... farming! We're Vikings.
So that's a no?
Valhalla.
You're in charge now. Join us. We are with you.
Yeah, like that poor bastard had another choice
to look at. But they were a start.
All right, we're into it. Up to level 16, flesh wound level 2. Nothing special there, alright. Back and see what the intro is to the next mission episode, however you want to look at it.
The Warborn grew. Soon, much sooner than I anticipated, only two warlords remained in Valkenheim. The Raider, and a vicious killer named Siv. With many of the Warborn leaders held hostage, conflict was inevitable.
Alright guys, that's going to do it for this episode. In the next one, we'll be taking on Viking diplomacy. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.